Welcome back, students. In this slide, we are going to discuss about greenhouse. What is a greenhouse? So a greenhouse is a building with glass walls and roof that is used for growing plants. So basically, greenhouse is a building which is made up of glass walls, and its roofs are also made up of glass, and it is used for growing plants. The windows of a greenhouse play the same role as the gases in the atmosphere, keeping some of the heat inside the greenhouse. So they are playing the same role as the greenhouse gases playing in atmosphere, that they absorb some of the heating and keep the greenhouse warm. This is where the term greenhouse effect comes from, a natural process between the sun, the atmosphere and the earth. A decline in the amount of carbon dioxide will cause a decline in temperature. And the earth could cool down to the extent that life would be in danger. Similarly, an increase in the amount of carbon dioxide causes more absorption of heat, preventing it from leaving the earth's atmosphere. Scientists estimate that the atmosphere carbon dioxide content approaches 440 ppm by the year 2010 and will reach 600 ppm during the second half of the 21st century. According to one estimate, as a result of that increase in carbon dioxide, the mean global surface temperature will rise by as much as 2.5 degrees centigrade. So next we have consequences of global warming. What would be the result of global warming? Scientists warn that one of the possible impacts of global warming is the melting of the glaciers. Because of high temperature of the earth, the glaciers will start melting, which are the major stores of fresh water on earth. As a result, sea level will rise globally. Due to the melting of the glaciers, sea level will rise globally. It has been estimated that during the last century, the sea level rose by between 10 and 25 centimeters. So there is an estimation that the sea level has already rise up about 10 to 25 centimeters in last century. Some estimates suggest that by the end of the 21st century, the sea level will have risen by up to 50 centimeters. So it could rise up to 50 centimeters because of the climate change and global warming. As a result, coastal areas and many islands would be submerged. Global warming will also increase the rate of evaporation. Rate of evaporation will also increase due to global warming. As a result, there will be more rains, increasing the risk of flooding. So in this way, these are the results of global warming that we can face, the consequences that it can melt the glaciers, sea level could be rise, rate of evaporation can be increased, and there might be more rains and risk of floods. So this is all about the section 2 of chapter 3, weather and climate, in which we discussed about the weather, climate, recording weather data, what is climate change, and what is the causes of global warming and the greenhouse effect, and in large consequences of global warming. So please keep watching my videos. Thank you.